I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
Hey, you guys. What's up, you guys? So we're going to rock out some more of Janet Jackson, When I Think of You. Let's get straight into it. Let's see how she presents this one. Pretty geeked. You know, I grew up on Janet Jackson as far as for my mom, but me personally sitting down and vibing to it and the music videos, I have never. So let's go. Let's explore her music, When I Think of You.
Jackson.
whole block party, y'all. See, I never thought my mama was cool, but this make her a little bit cool, you know. This make her a little bit cool when it comes to her music taste, you know, just a little bit. But this Janet Jackson, y'all, when I think of you, they had a whole block party, y'all. Nothing was getting in their way. Nothing was killing their vibe, not even the neighbor. Everybody got them type of neighbors at least once in their life. Had a little crazy neighbor, just like, why? I can't wait to move. But it was like, hey, this is a vibe, this is a mood. We all having a good time. We all dancing, even the police came to dance. Like, you could tell they enjoyed it. It's full of energy too. Like, she was on the go. She was on the go. It had like three different scenes in here. It was just a nice vibe, y'all. Everyone, the whole choreography, all that, they all, this was just a nice music video. They all played their part. It turned out nice. It's old school too, y'all. That just surprised me so much. Like, this is old school. Like, they do not make music like this no more, especially not music videos. At least like really take their time and put every detail into it. Like, look at all their clothes. Look at their dance moves. Look at the sceneries. Like, it's just crazy. Started off, it was a good day. You know, the drunk man on the car. The woman, she, all that cotton on her. I don't know if that was a cover of her jacket. The little kids running around being babies. You had the neighbors screaming. And then they start coming down the steps with the saxophone and hey. It was just a nice vibe, y'all. Her hair was crazy, too. I like that type of hair. Just wild and free. Y'all, let me know how y'all feel about Janet Jackson. 1 out of 1, we will get to 2 out of 2. But you guys put more titles down in the comments for your girl. And I definitely keep jamming her. Shout out to Janet Jackson, y'all. Shout out to her. Let's go.